we engage volunteers in our community meal site, at our community pantry, our backpack program, senior community cafe. So all of our sites have volunteers, and all those sites would not be able to run without the help of volunteers.
First thing they do is they greet you. They let you know that, you know, you're welcome. As soon as you walk in the door, you're already a part of the team. You're a team member, you know what I mean? You're not treated like an outsider. They let you know what exactly you can do to help.
We know that we don't have enough hands. We do not have enough funding. We don't have enough time in the day to complete all the services that we want to provide. The volunteers are that asset. They are that force behind our services, allowing staff to have that time, that one-on-one time to sit with folks and find out what other ways can we help them.
Well, my experience with the volunteers was good. They love to come here.
Having that human connection, having that understanding, making a difference, the natural high that you get from providing for somebody else, helping someone else through giving your time, your talent, your treasure is something that's really important.
Two of the things that I hear from students, and I have heard it for years, is it's meeting people heart to heart, and it's also giving the students a real chance to practice active listening.
Find the program that Hands on Hartford that touches your heart the most. Find what really sparks your interest and form connections there.
Volunteering with us helps us to really see, you know, like, who are these people and what are the real reasons why they're in the situations they are. Thank you. You know, like, our agency wouldn't exist without our donors and volunteers. To those that are still volunteering and donating, thank you again for continuing that.
For all of those who have volunteered their time with Hands on Hartford, thank you so much for your service.